Well, we're on our way to Chaz. That's the children's hospice. Chaz is children's hospice across Scotland. It's a Christmas party, and Millie's a regular there to visit the kids. So she is dressed as Santa, and it would be wrong if I wasn't her wee elf, eh? So, just quickly while we're on our way there, if you like our videos, if you could subscribe to our YouTube channel, that'd be great. Hit that like, notification bell keeps you up to date. If not, give it a thumbs down, that's alright. Like and share our Facebook page. We were hoping it would have stayed dry, but in true Scottish style, it's absolutely bucketing it down. What else do you expect, to be honest? You know, the usual, isn't it? So, well, every day you're overtaken by sand. Yeah, it's your usual kind of rain, isn't it, Millie? Look, Millie's visor doing its job. Keeping the wind and the rain off her face. And believe it or not, the wee screen in front is enough to send the rest of the air and everything over the top of the head. Hence the reason you don't see her head getting whipped back at any point, or the wind catching under her helmet, regardless to what the keyboard warriors think. She's been wearing these helmets for over 3 years, almost every day. Even as long as we keep moving, she's not getting wet, unlike me. But that wee screen is just enough to put everything over the top of her head. We stop at set of lights, she's going to get wet around the neck. But we won't, we'll keep going. We'll hopefully have it timed where we don't stop. Don't stop moving, baby. Soaking! Everybody else said it's going to be soaking! You can actually see how much protection she's got for the wind, because her hat's barely getting caught in the wind. And that's us at a national speed limit, so we're up it to 70, right? So that's us at 70, and you can see the wind isn't even as much as catching her hat, and it is just a flimsy hat, look. So, for everybody who thinks she's getting freezing cold and wind blasting and shit, isn't it? Where are we, Millie?